Okay, and you gotta keep your head down. Have hair in your eyes?
Yeah.
Okay. क्या आँख में बाल चला गया? Okay, we spotted another grey hair. It's not, it's just, he's just not even, I mean, he's just about started it.
Oh.
It's gonna be some while before it comes into shape. This is gonna be sloped up. The reason why I feel it weird is where there's still a huge, like.
Yeah,
don't worry. I'm here, chill. Well, it won't in a few minutes from now.
saying basically this polarization. Maybe a little more.
Yeah, it'll be sloped up here this way, gradually. It'll be like a slope. Just put your head down, please. I just a wee bit before I left. I'm actually not in office most of the day. I'm out, so.
What?
I'm not in office most of the day. I'll be out, so I'll probably have somewhere maybe at 10 or so. I'll think I'll need food.
You had nothing.
No, I had a little, a wee bit.
What's a wee bit?
A wee bit means like just.
Yeah, but like.
Just nibble at bread and probably have coffee. That's all. Yeah.
Oh,
you're
really
different, aren't you? No, that's okay. I'm used to this.
Used to this life?
Yep. I travel a lot also. I mean, about 20 days a month. So, I'm not here most of the time. Sorry, if not him, maybe we have somebody else, two people who do it. Why do you have, do you doubt his capability?
No. No, because you said that you...
No, he does it most of the time, but we do have also, we'd have a team of two, so it could be either one of them. Let's see.
You're tied up with them, or like...
No, there's no formal tie-up as such. It's just been doing it for us since a while now. And most of them, I don't have to come here, they come there, so... It's even simpler. What happened?
No, there was this, you know, when your hair is tied up inside, mm-hmm. and then they cut it, it's like cut.
That's what I meant. I mean, the slopish effect looks really nice. Yeah. Don't shake your head too much. They're very few. They sell a lot through chemists as such.
No,
they sell a lot of the products.
They have one store, the only one I've seen, it's in Phoenix.
Yeah, I mean, they do have it places, but most of the products get sold through chemists.
Sorry?
This is getting too hot. Oh, this looks nice. Yeah. I like the side look.
This one, yeah, looks good. If you would have left it like that, I would be like, dude. Watch out, the AC is making all the hair fall.
Yeah, I know, but there's no option. Well, you can't put on the fan, you just have to put on the AC. Do you want it to sweep it off your face?
No.
Yeah, that's what he's doing.
At the end, before he styles it, whatever.
Okay. Yeah. Because you've got stuff on your face, so. There, it's just your hair that grows in different directions. That's all.
Oh,
I mean, this is where
that's
where it, the hair branches off in all directions. So it just looks like you're not getting bald. Hardly. Come on. You're just 20. It'll be a while before you do, actually. So, if you do, that is. That's quite a lot of hair you had. You would not have imagined.
Yeah, for a small thing, yeah.
For a small, yeah, really, yeah. I mean, there's a lot of it down here.
Well.
Chair se nikal do.
That's the only thing I hate when you have haircuts.
I know.
Who hate this one?
You do have gray hair.
You should have seen me with my hair long.
Sorry?
You should have seen me when I had hair long hair.
How long was it?
Like
me? Like no. I have now?
Can I see you better? Just slightly longer.
Okay. Yeah, and it's, and plus, I mean, it's given your face and given, I mean, even at the age that you are, I mean, these things would look nice on you. I mean, there's a certain age when experimentation and hair kind of stops. Oh, look at that. Kabak baal ki swain ka. No, I do have a team that does a lot of event management.
Mm-hmm.
We just don't have a team for coordination as and casting as such.
Oh, okay.
Which I'm doing as of now, and if things go well with another project or two,
mm-hmm.
I'd probably hire say about 4 people. So.
You mean agency?
No, I'd hire 4 people myself, a team of 4.
For casting.
For doing this, yeah. this looks nice on you.
Though
it makes her face a little bit, a wee bit younger.
A little bit?
Yeah, just a little bit. That's nice. Love the touch of it.
Yeah. Oh, no, no. What is that? I hate that.
Oh, well, he's going to shape it around.
Okay.
Chill. He's not going to shave you bald. Karo. He's not going to shave you bald. Chill.
I don't like this one.
No, he's going to change the blade and stuff. Don't worry. It's like...
If you can ask him to put some cream on it, because I usually can't shave at morning.
Sorry, put cream where?
In the area where he's gonna shave it.
Uh-huh.
Because if he just puts it like that, my skin gets irritated and I can get pimples.
Ek minute, and unka thoda skin sensitive hai, to us par kuch pehle cream laga doge, to ye lal nahi hoga, nahi to chamdi lal ho jayega.
Yeah. And also, that's why I asked you if I should shave. That's why you did it last night.
Ah, okay. Is okay. I didn't get that. Okay. But you haven't shaved probably. Look at this. You still have stuff left. Yeah, but it doesn't grow out this much either.
No cream?
No, chill. He's going to do it very slowly. Fine? That's okay? He just put waters to make it more... Sorry? Would you have? Yeah, he would have. He does, yeah. Sorry? यहाँ से भी रखना है ये हो सकता है भी है Thank you.
Hello. East. Yeah. 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 Sure. Sure.
यहाँ से थोड़ा नंबर है क्या है? Yep, I think that settles it. Yeah. Yeah, you're almost done. Just about. Hey, look here and give me a smiley.